Question is given 8 power x plus 4 power x is equal to 36. We have to find out the value of x here. Let's see solution. X is equal to what? How we can find out the value of x? So what is given? 8 power x plus 4 power x is equal to 36. Now this 8 power x, we can write this 2 power 3, 2 power 3, that is 8 power x plus 2 power 2, 4 power x is equal to 36. Now 2 power x power 3, we can write this way, plus 2 power x power 2 is equal to 36, because we know the formula a power m power n is equal to, we can write a power n power m. So using this formula here we will get this way. Now 2 power x, 2 power x, so we can consider here 2 power x is equal to m. 2 power x, let's consider 2 power x is equal to m. Now therefore we can write this m power 3, m power 3 plus m square is equal to 36. Now m cube plus m square minus 36 is equal to 0. M cube plus m square minus 36. This minus 36 we can write minus 27 minus 9 is equal to 0. 3 power 3, that is 27, and 3 square, that is 9. So minus 27 minus 9 is equal to 0. So we can write m cube plus m square minus 3 power 3 minus 3 square is equal to 0. Now m cube minus 3 cube, we are rearranging this term, m cube minus 3 cube plus m square minus 3 square is equal to 0. Now m cube minus 3 cube plus m square minus 3 square is equal to 0. A cube minus b cube, this is the form of a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube, we know the formula of a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square, and this is a square minus b square. So a square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b. We are using this these two formula here. Then we will get m minus 3 times m square plus 3m ab, that is 3m plus b square 3 square plus m square minus 3 square. So m minus 3 m plus 3, so we can write this m plus 3 times m minus 3 is equal to 0, right? Now m minus 3, m minus 3, so we can take m minus 3 common. So m minus 3, here m square plus 3m plus 3 square plus m plus 3, m plus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore we can write this m minus 3, and here m square plus 3m plus m, 3m plus m 4m, plus 3 square, that is 9, 9 plus 3 12, so 4m plus 12 is equal to 0. Now we got here two equation. First one is m minus 3 is equal to 0, or second one is m square plus 4m plus 12 is equal to 0. In first one, m minus 3 is equal to 0, so m is equal to 3. This is the value of m here, right? And in next equation, that is m square plus 4m, m square plus 4m plus 12 is equal to 0. Here we are considering coefficient of m square, that is a is equal to 1, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 12. Therefore m is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a is equal to minus b. B is 4. B equal to 4. So minus 4 plus minus b square. B square, that is 4 square, 16 minus 4 times a times c, 12 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus 16 minus 12 for the 48 minus 48 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus 16 minus 48, 8 minus 6, 2 and 4 minus 1, 3. So minus 32 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus. Here 16 2 ja, 16 times 2, 16 2 ja 32 times minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus. Now square root of 16, square root of 16, that is 4. So here come 4 square root of, and here this is minus 1, so we can write this minus 1 is I square, and 4i, right? 4i square root of 2 divided by 2 is equal to, now 2 2's are 4, minus 2, 2 2's are 4. So here we will get minus 2 plus minus 2i square root of 2. This is the value of m here. M is equal to, we got two value, m1 is equal to minus 2 plus 2i square root of 2, and m2 is equal to minus 2 minus 2i square root of 2. But m is equal to x power 3. M1 is equal to minus 2 plus 2i square root of 2. M2 is equal to minus 2 minus 2i square root of 2. So these are imaginary solution. And value of m is equal to 2 power x. So we can say these are not real solution, imaginary solution. Now we got already one value, that is m is equal to 2 power x. M is equal to 2 power x. So we can write 2 power x, m is equal to 2 power x is equal to 3. So here 2 power x is equal to 3, right? Now taking log both side, log both sides, we will get here log of 2 power x is equal to log of 3. Now log of 2 power x is equal to log of 3. So we can write this x log of 2 is equal to log of 3. Because we know the formula, log of a power b is equal to b log of a. Using this formula, here we will get x log 2 is equal to log of 3. Now we can divide both sides by log 2. X log of 2 divided by log of 2 is equal to log of 3 divided by log of 2. Now log of 2, log of 2, this one is cancelled. So value of x is equal to log of 3 divided by log of 2. So we can write this value of x is equal to log of 3 to the base 2. This is the value of x here. Now let's verify, is this correct or not? So let's verify. Now let's verify. Question is given 8 power x plus 4 power x is equal to 36. Right? This is given question, and we have to verify the value of x, that is x is equal to log of 3 to the base 2. X is equal to log of 3 to the base 2. Now 8 power x. X is log of 3 to the base 2 plus 4 power x, that is log of 3 to the base 2, question mark 36, right? Now this we can write 8 is 2 power 3, so 2 power 3 power log of 3 to the base 2 plus 2 power 2 log of 3 to the base 2 question mark 36, right? Now we know the formula a power m power n is equal to a power n power m, right? So using this formula we can write this 2 power log of 3 to the base 2 power 3, this one, this power, right? Plus plus 2 log of 3 to the base 2 power 2, this power comes outside 2, question mark 36. Now we can cancel this one, 2 log 2 and here 2 log 2. So here we will get, because we know the formula y log of log of p to the base y is equal to p. This is the formula. Using this formula here we will get 3 power 3. So 3 power 3 plus 2 power 2. Sorry, 3 power 2. Question mark 36, right? This 3 power 2 and here 3 power 3. Now 3 power 3, that is 27, plus 3 power 2, 9. Question mark 36. 27 plus 9, 36 is equal to 36. So we can see here LHS is equal to RHS. This is the value of X. So we can say value of X is equal to log of 3 to the base 2. This is the correct solution. Thank you.